Ma'am, how do you deal with your emotions while taking difficult decisions?
Yeah, I do get emotional, and I cannot say that I don't react. There are situations where you do react emotionally. But then when you make a decision, I think personally I go a bit silent. Then think over it and try to distance myself a little bit from the issue and look at solutions. And then of course I talk to people, who would be able to, give me their point of view and then come to a decision.